Carrollton, Joey Miller. And wrestling for the championship at 96 pounds.
Front row.
Lightweight on Jerry Cortez. His opponent from Cleveland, Edgar Wright.
If you can't do it, that's the liner.
Jerry Cortez will be in the red seat. Edgar Wright will be in the green seat. Not Matt Lamont. Jerry Cortez is
in the red seat. Flowwrestling.org.
He's from Franklin Hill School. He's on the team this year.
Thank you.
He's the defending state champion. And also won the Tulsa kickoff class.
Cortez in the red.
Senior high school wrestlers, four-time Ohio High School state champion.
And you're bright in the green.
His goal in high school is to be a four-time state champion and a four-time Walsh Ironman champion.
Defending state champion
here at high school.
Right around the
road. He's an eighth grader from Cleveland. He's a three-time state qualifier and a three-time state placer, finishing second last year as a sixth grader. He won the Dixie Nationals this year in addition to his district. His father was a two-time state runner-up in 1984-85 at Cleveland Commonwealth High School. His favorite high school wrestler is Gus Seiko, plans to be a state champion in high school.
The mailman, Edgar Bright, aka the mailman, that's his nickname.
Reminded that all tonight's matches and many of the matches from this tournament can be seen on flowwrestling.org. Once again, all the championship matches and many of the matches from this weekend's tournament can be seen at flowwrestling.org. Help support amateur wrestling by going to flowwrestling.org. Catch videos from this championship as well as other wrestling events across the nation.
Second period, it's going to be 2-1 lead for Cortez. Yeah, absolutely. Oh, go check it out. Please check it out. Just Google it. Google it if you can't find it. Cortez is going to go down, Bryce on top. He's 96 pounds. Bryce takes a half shot, counter shot by Cortez. Quick takes another shot. Blocking that. Another half shot by Bright. Ooh, nice double knee drop to a double. Cortez, nothing. Nice slide by Cortez. Goes over the block. He's got a 5-1 lead. There's 25 seconds left. Cortez may have lost the contact. Rocking the Mohawk. If we get out of here when it's still light out, I may do a backflip. Come on, turn to come out. We're still 5 seconds. 4 seconds remain. Cortez, the champ last year, is a sixth grader. Right up to his feet. Cortez stays in control. He's got a 5-1 lead. Right to the neutral. Blood time on Cortez. He's got a 5-1 lead, as you can see. Apparently there's more blood. It's been a great weekend. You're 96 pounds, it's blood.
Big surprise.
Alright, so we're back to action. Third period. Right to Cortez. Cortez coming here from the slide by. Be off the net. Drag him back in bounds, and then lead tackle. Out of bounds. Looks like he's going to walk away with a second title here with a 7-1 win over Edgar Bright, the mailman. Bright's going to be a two-time finalist, so it's going to be 7-2. Short
time, guys, a couple of seconds. Is there it?
So this is going to be the winner.
The second title. State champion, 96 pounds, a two-time state champion, Jared.